Homer, do you want your son to become Chief Justice of the Supreme Court or a sleazy male stripper?
Can he be both, like the late Earl Warren?
Earl Warren wasn't a stripper.
Now, who's being naïve?